early today. First pitch temperature, a chilly 54 degrees. The pitch swung on and whacked toward left field. That's heading toward the alley, and it gets in for a base hit. Merrell around first, heading for second. He keeps chugging around and heading toward third. Here's the relay throw, and it's late. A leadoff triple for Kevin Merrell. And the Ports have a man on at third.